proviabo de afa aye vida no no afa manso behu ma kohwe aye fanta fruta this time na aye chicken movie dot com the best film production company in Saarbrücken, Germany. GQ Productions. Then the website I've been to aye www.
G for gentlemen, Q for quality.
Movies.com. Abba. GQ Movies.com.
Movies for a G-M-O-V-I-E-S.com.
Where you can watch your party videos and photos 24 hours on the internet. Uber to me at your internet radio stations. Our live radio. Now when you have the phone, so I chat. Free. But when you say Uber at GQ events, videos and photos like weddings, parties, birthdays, TV adverts, fashions and funerals at JQMovies.com. We bet you can also hire adverts and as a homepage link at www.JQMovies.com. We bet you can also hire adverts and as a homepage link at now acting. As someone in Kubasa say, Papa, but what you are going to hear none of our party.
Oh, yes, I'm going to go to now you. I'm going to go to the
Your opinion is over GQ Movies.com live newsroom. Nanda Wabidia, Frankfurt, Germany memoir, or do by my wife. Now, Udin, any baby, and again, I can when did you meet you?
Udin, William, I'm an in Quartin. Free Italy, but none. My bye. My banner wedding in Tinan by. My banner wedding, sir. Wedding, oh. Very super, especially photographer. Is our many idea. Let's just say, we video be biama. IFF, we be here and any age. And next time, may I come here, mom? Be a wedding over biya. I'm not a fro.
And that's it. Yo, yo, mommy. Now then, I also can't in the day.
Oh, me patch on.
That would be.
Me din di Helena Boache Adon, me bane Emmanuel Boache. And then the wedding I wore was hanging on me by me from Italy, me from Pordenone. Now in fact me by and many age hope a video no so we channel. Many aso bebre, the next time be a me campaign am. Am obibi oyɛ bibia ano, ma fro na me srɛ Nyankopɔn so say, o ma yɛ nyina ho den. Ayɛ fa nyɛ adwuma kɔpem say de bɛkɔ awi. Amen.
Amen. Okay. Obeny ya na ka fa ndadwumade ho.
Oh, ndadwumade ne me wo ka ho fa nse. Me wo fa se na eware. Ana ifi tere ne ebi jano. Me ma hwe se bibia betito yi e ba nso so. E mu se dwumade anu so a ya ye no bibia akoyi asun biem. De rade as. Na kwa so a anye ne ha. Wo ye no.
Yo. E da se me.
Very nice, Minyaji. Now we need to say, crowd away.
Yeah. Okay.
That's it.
Thank you.
and was once in a hole, because we are serious. Now, our doctors here, and it's just from home, and now I raise so. I dear Susie deserves to be a ready. She has a goodness,
amen.
She has a goodness, and I war, and she rats, and it's here. See, cat, you be a young man, she will be so.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Psalm of Psalms, chapter 2, reading the Holy Verse 15. Psalms of Psalms 2, verse 15. Let us hear the word of God. Catch for us the fox, the little fox, that ruin the vineyard, over vineyards that are in bloom. I repeat. Catch for us the fox, the little fox, that ruin the vineyard, our vineyard that is in bloom. This is the word of God.
Have you come here in the presence of these witnesses, freely to give yourself to each other in marriage. If you so do, then sin.
We have.
Good. Dear Yunan, we don't know that this is the father of the woman who has given her unto mother, and we are so grateful for that. In token of the covenant in which you are about to enter, will you give each other the right to say this?
I answer the man with Barton.
Do take me.
Do take Susie and I.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
And do. The presence of God.
The presence of God.
And before this congregation.
Before this congregation.
Promise. And covenant.
Covenant.
To be unto you.
Be unto you.
A loving.
Faithful.
And dutiful.
Dutiful.
Husband. Unto God.
To God.
So separate us.
Separate us.
By death.
By death.
Amen.
To be my wedded husband.
And do in the presence of God. And before this congregation.
Promise and covenant.
To be unto you.
A loving, faithful.
And beautiful one.
Until God shall separate us by death. Amen.
Amen. Eternal Father, the Creator of the universe, Father, this very afternoon we come before your mercy of throne of thanksgiving. In such a time like this, it can only be the point that you have brought us once again under your wings. Bring this word before you.
As a token of the covenant in which you are about to enter, will you now put rings on each other's fingers?
By this sign, I answer Emmanuel Quartin.
Do take you.
Susie and I.
To have.
And to hold.
Hold.
From.
This day.
Forward.
For better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In health.
To love.
And to cherish.
To death.
Separate us.
Amen.
Amen.
Emmanuel and Safati
to have
and to hold
from this day
forward.
For better
for worse
for richer
for poorer
in sickness
and in health
to love
and to cherish
till
death separate us.
Holy matrimony, and have now declared the same before God and this congregation, and have taken and pledged mutual love and loyalty. I, as an ordained minister of the Church of Christ, pronounce you to be husband and wife in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
To those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
Amen.
We don't know what will happen, whether that is Susie or not. So you find out whether she's the one. Is that Susie or the Susie's sister?
No, it's Susie Adai.
Susie Adai.
The real one.
Is it the one?
Yeah, the real Susie.
The real Susie.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Yeah.
Good. Keep it going. And we'll see together.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we established and sealed this marriage with your success and progress. That you bind them with unity and love. No power of the devil and enemy can break this marriage apart. We give you praise. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Say your book, dear. In Kunimudiba, na Isum Eira. Wo, and I would be if a prayer, the hook in it. The Yamuni, rather than 1 year, in Pejava, one of the one power with him. And one of what Jan was asked for, rather, quite 2 hours between. Sɛ ɛnwono bi ɛbɛ mu mpa a na ano yesu wo ba yɛforɔ pra se sei na deɛ na ɛnwono no wodanee no ma ne yɛɛ dɛ mmerɛ a wɔ mu ɛhyɛ afantuase dei sɛ ɛnwono bi hyia wɔ mo kwan mu a jesus ɛyɛ wo deɛ no hyɛ wo nsa nti ma ɛnyɛ dɛ ɛnhyɛ wo deɛ ne wɔnya mo yesu dei mu amen.
Dear Father, grant them the joys that fills all earthly worries and sorrows. Grant them the faith that will continue with them till the end of their lives. Grant them the standard firmness that they may keep to the promise they have given you on this afternoon. And let Jesus Christ be the third in the abundance, now and forever. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Na omra o mawari Erade efa ne nsa ento aware so na matna se amano na matna se e woni dom for pum se owo ebetete montem mawari nkwai na erade eni hini onyame agya oba na honkonkon den mu amen
amen.
Now I wanna see that one, I want
Let us pray. Our dear Lord, we are before you this afternoon to hear your word. We invite you to come and speak to us and cause us to obey your word. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
And now you better see Emma, Imami, Susie. We said, who said the way the man actually to you? The way we got it, the BS. And I also said, Susie, I am not. And the face said, I shall know, I a special thing. The entire room was out there. Just be, and he was said, sir, till the name is for that. But, normally, if you must hear, I am there. We'll be at the DJ, I am back. But after I throw no, that is where the challenges always come. So I want to speak to you on the theme, catch the little foxes. Catch the little foxes. In life, it is the little things, the insignificant things that damage life and prosperity and property, sometimes more than even the big things. The little things can do that because humans usually do not pay attention to those minute things. And before you realize, they have done irreparable damage to life. Property and relationships, families and marriages. That is why the man credited Solomon with wisdom, wrote the book that where we have read in Songs of Songs, and especially in the verse, chapter 2, verse 2, we say, catch us the little things. If they don't take note of those little things, then those little things will destroy the joy in the marriage. They will destroy their relationship. They will destroy the happiness that they have in this relationship.
Oh, some of the same, you know, and this table can come to an hour, and we have now.
Oh, Our Heavenly Father, we thank you once again for the blessing of this offering. Praise this offering. Be sanctified by the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.